finished an entire bottle of Casamigos last night and had 7, maybe 10 slices of pizza. But at least I still have my phone, keys, and wallet. I would consider that a win for the gays.